Okay, here we are at Willow. Going in. We have a brand new entryway. The new floor. It's all been painted and cleaned. It looks lovely today. We're gonna walk right into the living room. This is the living room. The ugly mirrored wall is gone. We have the blinds are all clean. The windows are clean. We spray painted the vents. Brand new outlets. I'm gonna go back to the entryway. And we're gonna go into the kitchen. These doors. Fresh new paint on the inside of the front door. Looks really nice. New floors here. Clean the light fixture. The windowsills are all clean. The blinds are clean. New outlets. Put in new rubber stripping down at the bottom of the floor. This is the vent, brand new. This is the floor. It's really pretty. Up against the wall. Here's the little refrigerator. There's a ding. There's one ding there. There's one little ding there in the refrigerator. But the inside is completely clean. Inside of the fridge. Cabinets. New countertop. We did a two-tone on the cabinets. Come up closer, we restored all of the brackets. New microwave hood that Richard installed. Matches the stoves perfectly. It's the new sink. New faucet, beautiful new sink, new garbage disposal. Look at the kitchen window. Nice. Completely clean. Cute little cabinets here. These are the cabinets on this side. New dishwasher. Painted the whole back of the cabinet here. It's the kitchen, upper cabinet. Looking at it from the dining room area. Those are the new switches on the wall. Another new vent. Richard fixed the spider door, all new paint, put in a brand new screen. There's your paneling.
It's, replaced the lounge.
Painted the paneling. Okay. Hallway.
Or is it still the same? That's what I pulled out last time.
It's paneling. I replaced the lounge.
Painted the paneling. Hallway. Here's the hallway.
That's fine. As long as it can
so
close,
clean.
I don't mind.
Yeah,
it can be like a study.
Okay. Yes. It closes.
Okay. Here's the beautiful new hallway bathroom. Richard installed a new cabinet. Countertop sink faucet mirror. Cabinet. It's all nice. You coming out of the shower. New closet here.
Okay.
New shelves.
That's kind of...
new thermostat.
That's kind of it. Oh, there's another thing.
Clean flash closet. Painted the bed.
Oh, excuse me.
Going into the first bedroom.
Those lines are still there. Okay, so the
new mirror doors.
The brackets, the whole.
Good. Windows are clean.
That's not in your way right there.
Closet.
Okay.
New pole.
Just
the closet. Nice carpet inside. The new light fixture for the room. There's the hardware on the door. Going into the next small bedroom. This is where the heater is. This room looks exactly the same. New sliding doors, pole, closet clean, carpet. The blinds. Vent painted. Going into this bathroom. The shower was really something. Clean floor. It was black before. In this cabinet again, painted the whole inside up and down. It's all clean. Vent was painted. Here's the master bathroom, and this is the new box we put in. Same light.
And I realized I didn't get some information that I needed from you. And that is, so I don't know if they, that was a little bit unclear whether they're going to be on the lease or it's just you. Chris here on the lease, and then just going to be here, but they sort of have to be on the lease because the results, they're
This is the outdoors. Yes, but we repainted this.